Well, it's time for our Monday sports update. Sunny Young is off today. Well, boxing legend Muhammad Ali is in hospital with a mild case of pneumonia. The three-time world heavyweight champion is in stable condition. Ali's spokesperson says the illness was caught early and he is expected to make full recovery. No other details are being released due to the Ali family's request for privacy. Ali's public appearance have diminished in recent years as he continues to battle Parkinson's disease, which was first diagnosed in the mid-1980s. And that is our show for today. Be sure to watch Africa 54 on our website at voaafrica.com. For more news, tune in to VOA's evening radio show, Africa News Tonight, at 1800 UTC, and in the mornings to Daybreak Africa between 0300 and 0600 UTC, Monday through Friday. Thanks a lot for watching. From all of us in Washington, have a good night.